to try and help it along its way. Yes, it's really starting to come out now. I think he's just getting himself comfortable. The sack is mostly filled with fluid at the moment. This is purely like a bag of fluid, but here's the baby starting to appear. We can see the hind legs and the tail. Squeezing down, here it comes. And wow, it's very quick. Hit the floor, and this stage isn't moving. Incredible. Nikki very delicately steps over the baby. Just looking at the baby, checking it out. At this stage, the baby appears to be absolutely lifeless. It's not breathing. She's very worried. And here's when nature is going to take its course. What is she going to do? She's kicking it, which would probably be the equivalent to a human slap on a baby's bum. It's very desperate to get it to move, to breathe, or to get it to come to life. We've decided to leave her, to let her sort this out for herself. She seems to know what she's doing. The baby is still as yet not breathing. Gasping for air. It's just over 2 minutes since the birth. Quite amazing. She seems quite happy with herself now.